It was really a bad idea. And she have her period. My life.
12 hours handcuffed challenge with my girlfriend. So she's about to come in 5 minutes and I will handcuff her and start the challenge. She have no idea about what we will do. She is in her period.
No.
So I want to announce you that we will do 12 hours handcuffed.
No! Okay, I'll go to sleep.
You? Hack me, you didn't miss me.
No! Did you miss me?
A lot.
Yeah, a lot.
It was your idea?
No.
It was my idea. Obviously I told this to him a few days ago.
Fidias, I need your opinion.
Yeah, I think you have to exercise more.
It's not funny, you don't understand.
Of course I don't understand. How do you expect me to?
You want me to punch in the ball so that you understand. You will break up after this video.
I really feel so sorry.
So Cassandra is taking a shower.
I hate you!
We took them off for 30 seconds for her to change clothes and I took a shower with this on. It's more difficult than I thought it
was. Yes, it is.
It was a bad idea.
Of course it was.
We are going to make food.
Oh shit!
With Stephanie.
No, I will make food for you. Don't eat donuts. Hi.
Fucking stupid kid. You have some balls, I like that. I respect that.
I was like, did she do that? We need the one. Who will eat pasta?
Everyone.
So how much do I
eat? A lot. All of them.
Not all of them, Dave.
Don't be shy, put some.
It's
don't
too
be
much
shy.
Taggy trade lives with me.
Life will not have a key in your room and you will magically have shampoo on the after if you started a war. So still here working on our stuff, but handcuffed. It was really a bad idea. And she has her period. Fuck my life. Go for the bell, chop. We took more stuff that we didn't have to.
No!
Guys, we have another 4 hours and 40 minutes to go. Overall, the experience is not that bad. So we came for a walk in the beach.
When are we going on a date?
We are on a date.
No, I mean on a date with food.
We have another 3 hours handcuffed.
Come!
Please. Enough is enough, guys.
It was your choice to do it.
If I was going to choose one person in the world to get handcuffed, it was going to be Elon Musk. And I know about Tesla.
Toilet check. She wants to pee.
Oh my god, can we get a bit of practice?
Ladies and gentlemen, the time is 12:30. I had enough of you.
Yes!
And now I will wear my running shoes and go running.
How you feel now?
Happy, I'm happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you like this video. Leave a subscribe.
Give it a thumbs up.
You hurt my girlfriend. Give it a thumbs up. And thanks for watching. Bye.
Oh, Emilia.
Oh.
We just turned on.